very big congratulations to Big Wiz, as today he has done another thing, crossing a milestone amongst his peers in Nigeria. Wizkid has sold out a venue of 20,000 capacity in just 12 minutes. Well, in the history of Afrobeat, in the history of Afropop, no one has actually done this, selling out a venue of 20,000 in just 12 minutes. Wow. Big Wiz is the only person. You guys are welcome back once again to Update Niger. And as usual, I'm your host, the Olabide. You know, whenever there's a notification from this channel, you know, it's about this news and info. And this time around, I've come with a super pack. Yeah. As Wizkid has done another big thing today, this time around, selling out a venue of 20,000 capacity. Few months ago, just like a month and few weeks ago, Wizkid sold out his venue in Toronto in just a very short minute, too. In just like 10 minutes, he sold the venue out, and now he has sold out the most anticipated venue in this tour, the O2 Arena, having 20,000 capacity. Wow, the O2 Arena is the biggest venue so far. Wizkid will be holding his concert, and this concert will hold on the 28th of September 2021. Yesterday, Wizkid's international manager JDP had posted that it's going to be a madness for the Wizkid show in O2 Arena, and this manifested today as Wizkid in just 12 minutes sold this venue out. Wow, very big congratulations to Wizkid, as this is a very big milestone, and it has been a surprise, and the social media is currently on the buzz right now. People are actually talking about Wizkid selling out this venue, and also comparing him to the others in the industry, the likes of Burna Boy, the likes of Davido. And Wizkid, like I said earlier, is the first person to, you know, make this kind of thing happen. And this stride, I believe, is a pace set by Wizkid already, and we are on the lookout for who is going to take this stride after Wizkid. Is it Burna Boy? Is it Davido? Is it who? Is it a very young star in the industry? We never can tell. I promise to keep you guys updated as things go concerning this. I'll keep you guys updated. Just subscribe, turn on post notification, and like this video. Till next time, thank you.